After 11 intense weeks of dancing, tonight it was finally time to choose a winner. In the Let's Dance final, Charlotte Kalla and Tobias Karlsson were pitted against Hampus Hedström and Ines Stefanescu. When the votes were counted, it was clear that Hampus and Ines had won the always desirable ice cream cone. In a euphoric state, one could witness how they lifted the shoe while being drenched in a sea of gold confetti. For more updates, subscribe my YouTube channel.